you've changed.
Oh, I was winding you up.
Well, it works.
You're taking this way too seriously.
Huh?
What's the matter?
Hmm.
You and I have never had any hang-ups about this side of things.
Yeah, I know.
So why have you gone all weird about it now?
Well, it's always been just between you and me, you know. No one else.
Oh, sweet old-fashioned thing.
Yeah, I know. It's just the way it is.
Right. So it's okay for you to be in a calendar?
Yeah, I know. It's not fair, is it?
No. Mind you, we can hardly pull out now. Lynn's relying on us.
Yes, I know.
And this is for Lynn.
Yeah, I know that too. And I'm not sharing those boots with anyone.
Okay. Well, maybe we need to work out exactly what you think belongs to you, and then I will know what I can share with other people.
Well, definitely the boots.
No, don't tell me. Show me.
Now, mm-hmm. You're doing this to butter me out.
Is it working?
Hey, Dick, finish your coffee?
Yeah, thanks.
Off you go, then. And you can definitely leave.
Come on, just a hint.
Quick sticks. I'm really sorry about this. Okay, shoot.
It was priceless.
Carl looked like he was about to explode.
Well, he was just getting all possessive. He said that what he sees in the bedroom should stay in the bedroom.
Oh, that's so sweet. He's still jealous after all these years.
You should be so flattered. Well, I was until he said we should both pull out of the calendar show.
Oh,
yeah, but no, don't worry. I've negotiated my way out of it, and we've reached a compromise.
And he still had no idea he was being played.
Blissfully ignorant.
Hi.
How are you going, love?
Yeah, fine. Pretty pleased with yourselves?
Oh, we're just having a debrief about the calendar. Oh, do you want to see a Tesha?
No. I think I'm right.
No, really. It would be good to have a fresh perspective.
Hold on. This isn't nude. You've set them up, haven't you?
Not at all. We never said we were getting naked.
What the men assumed was up to them.
So, you're not nuding up.